Yeah, it's tough. I think when you're putting so much into the game and you see there's 20 minutes left and they're bringing on fresh legs and it's just quality, it can be tough. But I think that's where we need to stick together and use the game to our advantage and hopefully slow it down a time and stay on the ball, because a lot of teams when they go to Celtic, they're defending for 90 minutes, but we can hopefully actually stay on the ball and take the game to them rather than them attacking us for 90.